tell us about yourself and your service that you have in Ireland.
Yeah, hi, I'm Karen. I work for Holmes Glen, and I work for a very special section. We only are involved in starting small businesses and helping small businesses start up. So we have free services for people who want to start up a small business.
How does this benefit our Pacific and New Zealand community here in New Zealand?
Well, there's always a lot of people who want to start a business. Often people have a hobby and they don't realise that it could be turned into a proper business and they could make quite a lot of money out of it. We can help people who are only working less than 15 hours a week. So you might have somebody who is married or whatever and wants a business, but they're not on a Centrelink payment. We can help people with a Centrelink payment, or we can help people who work less than 15 hours. So sometimes people think they can't get any help because maybe they're not getting a government payment, but the government, the Department of Jobs and Small Business, do fund people who are what we call volunteer participants if they want some help to get going. It's designed for people who want to start up a business. We help them do a business plan and really work out their financials, really work out their marketing and everything, and look at the legal aspects of it. And then we give them mentoring over the first year, and some people are eligible for a subsidy, and people can get a qualification as well if they wish. People who are over 18, because that's how we're funded. But the rest of Holmes Glen have other programs. They have opportunities for people to go into the organisation, experience what it's like to be a TAFE.
Describe your service in one word.
Amazing.
Amazing. Thank you.